Sometimes watching a movie isn't enough.
You also want to eat that movie. And that's why there's Movie Recipes. Today we're going to show you how to make Christmas Story 2 eggnog.
Start off by finding the most classic and beloved Christmas treat you can imagine. Then pour only a drop of it into your blender. Because even though it was perfect the way it was, we need to needlessly update it despite the fact that nobody asked us to.
Next you'll want to put in a vegan hot dog, because clearly there's no meat to this product whatsoever.
After that, you'll want to find a drumstick that's been needlessly used for slapping. Renditions of classics often contain a lot of unnecessary slapstick.
What's that? You didn't laugh at that joke? Well then clearly we're making the right recipe.
Naturally you're going to need stars. Look deep into the back of your fridge for the leftover starfruit that's expired way past its prime. It hasn't aged well and you probably forgot it even existed, but it was cheap and available and that's all that really matters.
Finally, water it down as much as you can so you can't even recognize what it was originally trying to replicate in the first place.
Blend whatever charm it had left into a creamy liquid ready to be pointlessly forced down your throat.
Be sure it's poured into a glass that looks festive and tasteful, deceiving you into what you're about to subject yourself to.
Finally, garnish with a lit cigarette and enjoy. Well, what other reaction would you have expected?